Hey guys, this is Gautam. I am the product lead at Automation Anywhere, driving everything security and compliance across the organization. With me, I have Ashish from Deloitte.
Hi, Gautam.
Hello. Ashish, we had a great session today, which was about security and compliance. We had a full packed house. What was your most significant moment as part of this session leader today?
Thanks for that. I think we co-did that. I think the most important part was essentially realizing the fact that there is an understanding in the audience that this is an important piece to look at. And this is probably one of the more differentiating pieces to look at. Because I've seen scores of organizations who have gone about building number of bots, and then they come around and say, hey, how do I answer my auditor? How do I answer my compliance guy? How do I answer whosoever else that I need to answer to get this out of to the production floor? I think the whole perspective around really understanding that this is important, the fact that products going forward will get differentiated based on their ability to say, this is how I manage security of the operations, because there's probably not going to be enough judgment for a bot to say this is right, this is wrong. You have to train the bot, and you have to make the bot more capable to really identify the rogue request while vis-a-vis the right request.
True.
So that's where a more capable product, right kind of implementation, better understanding of what control checks and validations need to come in. All these will play a significant role in really bringing up the right implementation end of the day.
No, that's excellent.
What was important was to really see that so many of them actually felt, yes, this was a topic that they wanted to care about.
Yeah, in fact, I was super impressed as well. So we did announce the A2019 product, which is our first foray into the cloud, right? And when you talk about the cloud, Ashish, there are a couple of things that immediately pop up, which is, I would say, a significant requirement, right? One is a secure architecture, cloud operations, right? And the second one is around the data privacy, right? So when you were talking about customers that's interested in data privacy, what are some of the critical aspects that customers should care about?
I think enough been written in terms of what is important from a data privacy perspective. Are you really looking at the right kind of encryption? Are there adequate encryption standards being deployed through the system? Because always remember that there's a product, a platform on which the bot is being built, but the bot is going to interact with multiple other systems. Now, what is the level of security? What is the level of sort of encryption standard that you've employed through the entire architecture is going to be super important for anyone to be able to say, I'm doing the right thing. Second thing, even before you start implementing a bot, it is important for you to understand what is the PII, which is personally identifiable information, that you're really carrying into that system and into that process. I've seen a lot of organizations do probably a catching up job on that, and which is where some of these things will come in more critical. For you to be able to say, what is my PII? Which are the set of key data points that I need to protect? Is there a regulatory standard around that piece over and above the GDPRs of the world that I really need to look at to make sure that I'm able to get the solution right? We've had organizations where they've taken bold steps, they've automated processes which interface with customer, and then come back and say, hey, I have this GDPR related requirement. And it doesn't stop there, because after GDPR, you have, if it's an insurance organization, there are multiple other regulatory compliance, which is industry specific.
True.
So in a sense, bring about all these things into one place and say, this is going to be the framework for my organization from a data privacy perspective.
No, that's excellent, right? So one thing I heard about was encryption, secure encryption for data at rest and for data in transit. Okay. So that's very critical.
No, it is.
So the other thing that I was very excited to hear about was the Autobot. So can you tell us a little bit more about what the Autobot and how it is enabling users to scale up the operations for leveraging a concept of intelligent automation, right? And saving costs and being compliant.
See, Autobot has been one of our marquee sort of investment innovation, where we realized a lot of organizations spend good amount of effort and money to be able to monitor all that security requirement that they need to in various parts of various remote locations. Let's say if it's a retail organization, they have multiple sites across. How do you get real-time data related to security around all the installations and systems that they carry across the globe? So we've essentially, Autobot has come in with the perspective of being able to run all the security checks that you would want to on your IoT devices, on your infrastructure, on your pipe that connects all these locations to be able to really bring about all those sort of different kinds of data feeds, security data feeds,
right,
and really keep analyzing as you go. You really don't have to sort of say, let me upload the data end of the day and then start running all my procedures.
It's happening, so it's in real time.
It's
done
time
through a bot.
Absolutely.
So that way there's no human intervention or human interaction, right? So it's all automated. It can scale up linearly on demand.
Absolutely.
And you have all the information available to you.
You have
in real
all the
time.
Data signatures. You have all the OWASP principles. You have all the signatures there. The testing is done by Autobot in those.
That's phenomenal, right? And that's a classic use case of how you can use intelligent automation,
absolutely,
right, to be compliant and scale up your operations.
That's right.
Massively. So, great. Ashish, it's been a pleasure.
Pleasure is all mine. Thank you very much.